Three children have been rushed to hospital and more than 30 checked by paramedics after a swarm of wasps went berserk in Point Cook. Gillian Lantouris tells us their school was locked down when pest controllers were called in.
Abandoned and taped off, the playground at Featherbrook College is deserted after a swarm of wasps descended on students.
There was a bit of a panic yesterday. Nobody knew what to do.
The pupils in grades prep to six were out during morning recess when the nest was disturbed, insects wreaking havoc on the youngsters.
When we got in news, of course, we were panicked.
Nash's six-year-old daughter was stung twice.
School rang up yesterday around 1:30 and they say, your daughter, you pick up? Yeah, she's okay now. She's okay. She's come back to school today.
All up, 32 children were checked over by paramedics. Three were taken to local hospitals, all in a stable condition. The entire school placed into lockdown for more than 3 hours.
They were in the proper classrooms with AC, so yeah, they were together.
Principal Kerry Clayton notified parents later that afternoon, saying the school has engaged pest controllers to prevent further incidents of this nature.
Nine News understands the nest has been removed, but the affected area will remain taped off from students over the next few days as a precaution.
Expert Dr. Ken Walker estimates that nest could have housed 30 to 40,000 wasps.
Unfortunately, when a European wasp stings, it leaves a smell. It's called an alarm pheromone on the person. So more and more wasps come and sting the people with the alarm pheromone.
His advice?
If you do accidentally get stung, go inside or somewhere immediately so that more wasps don't come along.
Gillian Lantouris, Nine News.